Alright, we're back. As I said in the previous thing, yeah, we need to make this like one block taller. I need to get about 10 more pieces. Of wood. Now I'm more like 30. More pieces of oak log because got some extra wood to collect. Four other pieces of the build, so like 10 pieces. I'm gonna get rid of that eventually. I wanna have green and black sheep. Wait, someone's texting me for no reason. In the middle of an episode. No! I refuse to answer you. And yes. Get into like another stack of oak. Even though we technically already have one at home. And yeah, we're probably gonna remodel a few of the buildings once we have enough resources. Actually, I'm probably gonna stream it on Twitch. I will probably link below. Or I could just attach it to my Twitter. Yes, I have Twitter. Because who legitimately cares? Alright, I think that's enough wood for now. As I said, there's like 700,000 blocks out this direction. I think it'll show it at some point, but not right now. As you saw with the starting of the previous episode, yeah, there was a little thing sitting at the top of my screen. Yeah, I ended up having to defeat a few villagers. Obviously in the Pokemon trading card game. That was a joke. I do not even play that. I have the cards though. I think they're nice. I just adjusted in my chair. Well, chairs. Ironic. It's a big ball. Rubber ball. This is done correctly. This should be able to fit everything. You know. Why is fortune on a shovel? Yeah, why is fortune on a shovel? Yeah, I did get that shovel recently from defeating a zombie. Killing. Oh yeah. YouTube decided to get angry at me when I was doing the crossover thing. And I was doing a thing with someone, as you probably saw. Yeah, it decided to report me for copyright, even though I wasn't copywriting anything. And the only reason it copyrighted me, what I think, is because I did this. Which is how you invite someone to the game, YouTube. It is a feature of inviting someone to a game. So that isn't copyright claimable when it's literally a part of the game. Can't say, oh yeah, you get copyright claim because that's clearly copyright. No, that's literally a part of the game. You can't just slap someone for copyright and then not have a reason why. It's like saying someone. Like me saying I don't like NTM content, which I do like NTM content, but then not giving a reason why. This is correct. Which, yes, Series 2 of Creeper SMP should be appearing eventually if everyone on my Discord server decides to get online. Yes, everyone who's been in this. inside the series is now on a Discord server, so if everyone decides to just awaken and get ready for series 2, I'm kind of planning on adding a few members. And yeah, I've decided to and don't worry, when I was testing how to design this, I did test it with Acadia over there. I did not personally like it. I liked actually Dark Oak, which is why I went out of my way to get the Dark Oak from the outpost. So there you go. Get over your crafting table. I need to make a chest. Which, yeah, I did have an entire chess piece here. Not bad. So far, this is looking good. Just have to complete this part. Because I specifically only grabbed one door. Which may have not been the greatest idea. And since someone decided to cheat and use something in the previous Creeper SMP, this new one, I'm going to be the only operator because I gave someone operator once and they decided to use creative. I mean, I didn't put that up there. Oh yeah, I don't really need to use glass right now. I do, however, need to use some wood. Probably shouldn't have transferred all of that to go. Oh, I'd never even noticed that these create sound whenever you place them. There we go. Yeah, that seems to be the right amount. There we go. There's a start. That's it, it's pretty good. I have no main reason else. I forgot about my alternative plan. Yes, I do recognize that I do need more wood. And stone. I was planning on making like 3 blast furnaces and 2 more furnaces right there and there. And then 3 up here. Then I put a bed there, and that should have been everything. So collect some windstone. What type of wood am I collecting? Ah, yeah, oak. All I need is 4 more. Yay. I'll just straight up collect 30 more. But yeah, you may say, why am I still using iron when I have diamond and a netherite chestplate? I legitimately don't want to waste the durability on them until I have nether mending. And as you saw, there's a village right over there. I do not have mending from it yet, so... I can't exactly get mending. You know it'd be great? All of these enchantments on a sword, on a diamond sword. Unfortunately, we don't have a diamond sword, so this will be our diamond sword. Not literally, but it has enough unbreaking on it where it's effectively a diamond sword. Alright, doesn't... Actually, what's the attack damage? It's 8. It's literally a diamond sword now. It's increased unbreaking and sharpness would make it equivalent now to a diamond sword. Which means this is just a diamond sword with fire aspect and knockback. And yeah, I think that's enough. Oak. There's no such thing as an oak tree that's 2 blocks tall. And I think I'll move my diamond and netherite up here since it's closer to the village. That way I can actually get diamond or netherite. Not, no. So that I can get. Mending, so when I get mending, I can just straight up go down there, drag the, like, what, 20 mending books back up here. There we go. Alright, I don't have a bed. There we go, those two sections are done. I need to collect some stone actually. And so sorry if I sound out of it, that's just my normal tone of voice, so. It literally is my bass tone of voice. And you know what, for this video, I would like people to guess my actual age, guess my age through my voice. I would like to see the results. I almost didn't recognize what this was. So I need what? 5 times 8. Appears that's about 28 cobblestone. Half stack of stone should be fine. The joke's on you. Iron gear's just one tier lower of diamond. I swear if I hear one person say, but without having a diamond sword with these enchants, you won't have like a... You won't have another right sword with those enchants. I'm not risking. Looks like I missed by 8. I think I'll just put regular ones up here and there. Actually, yeah, that looks alright. I'm gonna book it out here. I do have enough dirt to risk an explosion, but I'd rather not. And all this tall grass area. Four more cobblestone things. I'll actually make that 16. All right, 16. Should be fine. Is what every government official said when deciding what age should have, what the youngest age that should have sex is. Six. Chest open. Thank you. I swear, there's... This seems to be actually going fairly well. I may have too little dark oak. Ow, my legs. My legs hurt very much. Shoot.